A lot of times too, when I'm just playing the guitar, I might be playing some leads and just kind of feeling it and come across a riff. And when I come across a riff that I like, I'll start repeating it and eventually maybe even turn it into a song. Like this one right here. I use the drop D tuner, drop it down to D, and I'm going to play from D to G.
Thank you.